Welcome back to Monster Hunter Stories. I'm not really doing much. I'm just kind of like exploring everything that I, skipped before I continue on.
So I've ended up finding this Bessarios, which is pretty much the reason I'm recording, because I found this. Wait, it's not gray. Is this a different color? Let's try not to die. I didn't check to see what I got. Please tell me this is a regular, not a deviant. Okay, it's a regular. Good. Alright, let's see. A new monster. Let's see if we can take this monster down. It's good so far. Oh, I forgot he does that. Opens up the technical tank, so the technical tank should keep getting him in power. There we go. Not shrimp, I think it's shrimp oil. Let's try this. It looks like a shrimp, he might be getting tired. So hit him with the power attack. Beat on his technical. And now he's going to clean him up. Oh no, he's using his fire gas. Okay. Oh, that's it? He's taking over fight, okay. I think my level was kind of up there from all the time I did beforehand. So I even got to the volcano. Alright. It was my Masterpedia. Alright, so this is new. Got some cool mist from it. You're new. And I haven't fought you yet. And you, I need to find a way to see if there's an egg I can tame. Alright, let's see what treasures you've been hiding. Vitality nutriment. Is there any other secrets? Nope. Let's continue exploring around. This. See a Conchu over there. I don't feel like fighting Conchus. Conchus are annoying. Alright, let's continue going back, see if there's anything else I might have missed. There you go. You, come here. Come here. Yeah. Just to do more damage. I'm gonna go sweep and scrape. Should be training the others now. Oh, I'm still poisoned. Oops. I do have antidotes.
Okay, so there's speed attack. So if there's speed, I should continue attacking, and I should attack with them with technical attacks. Oh, I feel like I haven't played this game in a while. Almost a bit more. So I need to get back on this game. I want to beat it and see what's what. Freaking something. Psychic Wyvern Egg. I have a feeling I'm probably going to end up getting lost in these mines. So many branching paths. But luckily I have an objective point, so I don't have to worry too much on where to go. Let's see what else is around here. Hopefully I didn't miss too much. This branch is off over here. Okay, I've been in this area before. See open chest over there. Let's exit out. See what's over here. Also, if any one of y'all have like a Nintendo Switch, you know I have one, so if y'all drop the friend code,